Julia and Elizabeth need to be raising your hands as you approach the catch so the blade can get in on time. Amanda, we need to give you more natural catch length so that you can stay in the water through the finish. Amanda, by the time your blade is fully buried, you've lost a good one-third of your compression. Julia, need to let the hands lead the blade up and into the water before your shins get vertical and you reach the front of your slide. Elizabeth, I'm going to give you a little more height so that you can pull, you have room to pull the blade up underneath your lower ribs. Amanda, by the time the blade is fully buried, again, you've lost what looks like about half your slide. Tony, when you begin the feather, when the blade is still underwater, you pull the boat down to your side and flip up a lot of water. Try to come out with the blade square and then feather. Thank you. bow in three, lead the hands up and in so the blade goes up and in before you start the drive. Amanda, don't be in a hurry to get your catch in because then it'll be short. So ride the recovery and get in with everybody else.